Well, here I am to say my goodbyes.
You know the last thing I said to my father before I went to the ritual cave? I can't remember. I can't remember if I said goodbye that morning or not. That's the funny thing about goodbyes. You never know when you'll get another one. I'm sorry, I didn't mean... This isn't like that. You'll do great out there.
Right, no personal effects allowed on board, and no weapons, and no dogs.
Don't worry. I'll look after Furface here, and your stuff as well.
Look at this place! We've done well casting in our lot with Lord Lucian. Whatever he's planning, me and Lil are going to be set for life.
Get moving!
I've been with my Lil 13 years.
What are you waiting for?
Been faithful the whole time. If you could see her, you'd understand why. Name's Bob, by the way. What is that noise?
Come on now!
I don't just hear it.
Get a move on!
I can feel it!
Come on now!
This place feels...
Get a move
wrong.
On! Get a move on! It
ain't... What are you waiting for?
Wow. What is this place? 6 years I was a mason's apprentice. I sure never saw any building like this.
How is this possible? Old Kingdom Engineering, I reckon. But then how's it come back now?
Shut it!
The world outside these marvellous walls is a corrupt, rotting husk. Reason is absent. Instead of order, there is only chaos. Chaos does not punish evil, nor reward righteousness. Chaos cuts innocent lives short, and we're to accept this as fate. I beg to differ. You stand in the center of a great instrument of change. With it, I shall remake the world, and my creation shall be unrecognizable in its perfection. But my will alone is not sufficient for such a monumental task. It is only through your toil, through your labors, through your conviction that Albion will be transformed. Do not fear the sound you hear, the throbbing you feel beneath your feet. These sensations will soon be as familiar as your own heartbeat. And so long as your heart continues to beat, all that I require of you is obedience. Now, sleep.
Morning, maggot. Welcome to the Spire. Hope you like it, because you're never leaving. Right now, you're in the barracks. You'll eat and sleep here, and the rest of the time you will work, wherever the Commandant assigns you. Your job is keeping the scum building this place in line, and otherwise doing whatever the Commandant tells you without question. When you receive an order, you will obey it immediately. Which brings me to that new piece of jewellery you've got. The collar is part of Lord Lucian's obedience program. The Commandant will explain it to you. Main thing is, do what you're told. And don't try taking the collar off, because you can't. And the penalty for even trying is death. And not the quick and painless kind, either. Now report to the Commandant.
You! We arrived together, remember? How are you settling in? Can you believe they put me on guard duty? On my first day, too? I must have impressed someone. Oh, if Lil could see me now. She's always loved the bloke in uniform. Though I don't think she'd like the mask any more than I did. They look properly intimidating, but I can hardly breathe in that thing.
I don't know how you got here, but I know what you are. It doesn't matter. Your power will do you no good as long as you wear that collar. Be patient.
Only the Commandant is allowed in his cell. Although he doesn't give me any trouble.
Do you?
Keeps nice and quiet. Anyway, can't wait to write to Lil, tell her all about it. Maybe I'll do that tomorrow.
And then you're dead. Hear me? Dead.
Is not random. It was assigned to you because I have broken 272 recruits before you. You are nothing more than the next link in the chain. You have been brought here to oversee the reconstruction of the tattered spire and to serve Lucian as he sees fit. My job is to ensure the obedience of guards like you. You will do everything I tell you. Without question. Failure to obey will cause the device around your neck to activate. This is not a pleasant experience. You will lose your willpower. Your memories and experiences will be drained away. This will continue until you submit. Perhaps you believe you will resist. Some do at first. A misguided sense of personal honor. You must decide, is your honor really that important to you? Now, come still. Good. Now, look over there. The spire has taken 10 years so far, and it will take many more until it is complete. This project is ambitious beyond your wildest imaginings. Yet our progress is not a miracle. It is a product of obedience. Let us see how well you have learned. I am going to hit you, and you are going to thank me. Because I tell you to. Now, thank me. Obey!
Obey. The Master commands you to thank him.
You will thank me!
Obey. Show your thanks for his mercy.
I hear you have been resisting the Commandant. I wish I had your strength.
And then you're dead.
The Commandant made me torture a recruit this morning. He overheard the poor bastard saying he missed his family. I'm glad I don't have a family. I just had a strange... Maybe it's the collar. Hard to think sometimes with these sounds. You know, I hardly notice it anymore. It's as familiar as my own heartbeat.
You have orders to report to the barracks!
On my way, sir.
Recruit 273, report to the detention center.
Be patient. Time has little meaning here.
Feed us! Help!
Shot 8! Ah, there you are. Stand here and guard these maggots till I get back. They're not allowed any food, though, so don't touch the controls or you'll be sorry. I'm gonna grab a quick bite. Tasty food. Yum, yum.
We haven't eaten in weeks!
Help! Why are you doing this?
Obey. Let them starve. Obey. I command you not to help these men.
I can't even remember.
I'm starving.
I'm begging you. Do something.
Obey. They are to receive no food.
Help us!
Commandant wants to see you.
Commandant's right to keep this one caged. He's dangerous, he is.
Stay strong. Wait. Don't let them break your will.
What are you doing in there, you nutter?
The guy is mental.
Did you really tell the Commandant to stick it when he told you to beg? You have more guts than me. Disobeying the rules?
I will make you obey. I believe you know this man. Guard 268. I order you to be quiet.
Through my toil, through my labor, through my conviction, Albion will be transformed.
Those who do not obey can be made to. But those who cannot obey are useless. Take this sword. Now, kill him.
No, I'll obey. I'll work harder.
What are you doing? Don't kill me.
Obey. Your orders are to kill him.
This half-wit is beyond repair. But you, I will salvage. 10 seconds. It's punishment you're after, is it?
You must kill without mercy.
Everyone has their breaking point, and I will find.
You are now good enough to use the apologize expression.
Obey. Kill him.